Welcome back everyone to the channel. So in last video we saw how quickly we can create quiz and survey within Power Apps and how easily we can integrate the responses to get stored into SharePoint via patch function. So in this video I'll just take a bit extension of it. I'll just use one send notification functionality within the quiz and survey and within the Power Apps. Instead of using flows to send out the emails, I'll be using some function or some way which can send out the emails directly within the Power Apps. So to start with, I am editing the same app. So directly I'm navigating to question number 2, where we were having that finish button. So as we saw in finish button, we use the patch function. Now in the same function, when the finish button gets clicked, I would like to send out a notification to submitter that your survey is successfully submitted. So to do that, one option is we can integrate the Power Automate from here, and the other option is to use the send Office 365 email to send out the emails. So I'll choose the Office 365 email data source. So I have just clicked on data sources, and in the search button I'll just type Office 365 Outlook. I'll click on this data source and add this one to my app. Now you can see it's added. I will just go back to my finish button on select. I'll try to write Office. So you have seen that it has started giving me the intelligence for it. So I'll just use Office 365 Outlook send email. So from the options you can scroll down. So in send email, you can see you have 3 parameters to be passed. One is 2, subject and body. So in 2, I'll be using the current user's email ID. So as in earlier video as well, we used user function, and when I say dot, it gives me email for the current user. And I'll just add up subject survey submitted, and the lastly is body. Thanks for taking survey. Regards HR team. So our function is ready, and I'll just save this and as well as publish this version. Okay, now I'll go back to my Power Apps and I'll run this app. Okay. What is today? Wednesday. When summer starts, I say August. And once I click on finish, I should get an email that my survey is submitted. So I'm just going to my Outlook. Okay, so I got one email. Survey submitted. Thanks for taking survey. So this is how you can quickly send the notification within the same Power App instead of using any other integrated stuff, for example Power Automate. So I believe it could be helpful. You may use the same send email notification for various purposes, for example sending out a notification for users to review some stuff, or notification if something gets edited. You can also integrate the same stuff with a SharePoint list, and whenever a person is editing something, then you can notify yourself or send notification to a team as well. So that's it. Thank you.